Larus, your grain bag. Your days are over.
Don't worry. I've got enough left for you.
You are slow and weak. You can barely punch. Your bones will break next time.
fellow ground.
Hey! Get off him! Leave him alone!
Who are you? You want some too? Okay. Come on then, hero.
You're a little old for street brawling, aren't you?
You are going to lay into me with the insults, too? Youth is a state of mind, boy. The gods do not get old. But thanks for the help. It is good to have a brawling brother.
You have an unusual fighting style. I like it.
I eat a lot of punches. A surprise strategy involving well-placed scars and internal bruising.
Why were you fighting?
I have been fighting a long time. I was a champion when you were still on the teat. I have to fight.
What do you mean? Are you in some kind of trouble?
Trouble? No. I make money from street fighting. Not everyone can afford the Gallic brothers in the arena. I give them a taste of it out here. It is a living if you can win some.
But if I had not come along...
It would have been another loss. It is cruel what age does to you. Hades, I miss the arena. Oh, I used to be good. I was Pompey's favorite for a time. Fighting out here feeds a man, but there is no glory in it. Nothing beats the screams of 30,000 bloodthirsty fans. One thing the arena gave me was an eye for talent. And you've got it. With some pointers, you would look the part. Why don't you take the next fight? I have had a few losses. I could use the rest.
On one condition, old man. After this contract, you find another job.
Youth is a state of mind. It is up here! All right, this is it. Do not underestimate him. Keep your hands up. You are dropping your right hand when you hook. Let me know when you are ready.
It is the old melon come to collect another beating.
Always the disrespect. It is going to bring you bad fate one day. Youth is a state of mind. Today I have got something special for you.
Oh, look! Grandpa brought a second. Come on then, pretty boy. Let us see what you've got.
You must die!
That was good work! A fine start! Almost worthy of the arena! What is your name, son?
Baek of Siwa. And I have already fought in the arena.
Not really a fighter's name, though, is it? We will want something more memorable, like the Siwan pretty boy. We can talk about that later. Training first.
Training? Hey, listen, old man.
The next fight is tonight. Let us meet at sundown, say, at the top of the lighthouse.
Hmm? Greetings. Can I help you?
Saipaya Jeff. Petu Syria many haruf. Hotepet and herchal. Hef bet ma. Amen Nesef Senefereb Neset Nehin.
Come back often.
A little barter then? خم خمت آن مریره خنده خم ام آب تحین ب این ب عومک گف سخم بخ آن بسه. Thank you. See.
Night sky. It is nice up here. But where is that old fool? He is late.
Bayek, down here.
Why are you down there? You said to meet up here.
Hurry, come down. We have got a fight to get to.
Why did you send me to the top of the lighthouse?
I have something to say to you. Hilarus is serious now. Students do not question their teachers.
Hey, old tomato, you're not my teacher.
I love that lighthouse. Lost my virginity there. I wanted you to see it. That and the climb is good for the lungs. Your reward was the view. It was worth it, don't you agree?
It was, actually. It is nice to take the time to realize how beautiful the world is.
You see? There is always method in my madness, Bayek. Remember that.
What are you doing now?
Racing you to the next fight!
Clear up! Hurry!
Hey, what are you doing? Control yourself.
By all the gods.
Not going to lose to an old man, are you?
Move! Do it!
Something is close.
Out of my way!
Rest easy, Grandpa.
Do not disrespect your teacher! I used to run circles in the arena for hours! Pompey called me the Camel of Hermes! I would never tire!
By a moon, you are not my... Wait, Pompey compared you to a camel?
Hilarus Maximus, the Camel of Hermes!
Hilarus, there must be something else you can do besides fighting.
What else is there? I once fought an entire garrison. You ever do that?
I dabbled in it.
We have got another fight to finish. This way.
Oh, help! Help! It's Hercules!
You are mine,
yes,
Troy.
This is your next lesson. Do not allow yourself to be distracted. Our last fight is inside.
You are the challenger. I'm going to enjoy this. Come on. They are waiting.
Bayek, catch your breath. This one is going to be tough. When you are ready, let me know.
Oh, shit.
the not-so-mighty Hilarus, come to claim lost glory. I see the rumors are true. You've got yourself a pet lion to hide behind. It won't matter. I will beat him for the money, then I will beat you for the pleasure. Damn you, cheating old man! If you can bring friends to the fight, so...
Oh, that is how it is going to be! Then I am in too!
Was a fetching display. How would you like something steady? Just look strong and take care of any trouble. You will be well looked after.
Unfortunately, I am accounted for. Would you consider a genuine arena champion? Hilarus here was a favorite of Pompey's.
You are a little old, but you cut a good figure. Do you still have it in you?
Do I? Madam, I am Hilarus. Youth is a state of mind. You will be more than satisfied if my charge releases me.
Oh,
Come then. We shall discuss the terms privately.
A bad omen! Sobek is sick!
Petruchos is angry. The image of Sobek shows the god's will. What will we do?
I shall heal Sobek. Continue to worship.
That's a bad omen for certain. Something awful is going to happen. Oh, Sobek, forgive us.
What can we do? Are our offerings not enough?
I already gave half my grain and 100 flowers. Would gold be better?
I thought the sacred crocodiles of Crocodilopolis were tame.
I do not know what happened. Petruchos has never attacked anyone before. His eyes turned red. Did you see? Is Sobek displeased with us?
Nick. Even the gods turn their backs on the people. Where is Petruchos now?
Our priest Sehetep took the god back to the pool inside the temple. I have never seen him like this.
Something about this is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure.
Nick. Sa-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-
Morías para escapar, matatuta, estrella.
No sign of the priest. But Sutros looks agitated. I should try to stay unnoticed. A carcass. It has been chewed, but not eaten. Someone was injured in the enclosure. They went up the staircase. Foul-smelling liquid. The stench burns my eyes. Nick. Discarded priest robe, and it is covered in blood. Whoever was wearing this was badly injured. The blood trail leads outside. Mauled by crocodiles. What was he doing back here? This was the man who poisoned the crocodiles. He was taking orders from Melina, the Hibiscus. A pretty name for a killer. She's at the Neorian Naval Arsenal, to the south. Who dares touch a god of Egypt? I will hunt down this blasphemer. Hibiscus should be somewhere nearby. A woman amongst Ptolemy's soldiers should not be hard to find.
You've fallen for it.
No escape.
Oh! Do it.
That has got to be her. A purple dress. Just like the hibiscus flower. Poisonous little woman. Talented, but twisted. Sehetep. He was the priest at the temple. Gods. What is it with priests and money? The poison was just for show. At least the temple crocodiles are not going to die. I should tell the guardian. Guardian of Sobek, the sickness was not an omen from the gods. Your crocodiles were poisoned, but they will recover.
Poisoned? Are you sure? By whom? They will pay with their lives!
Your own priest, Sehetep, was responsible. He's trying to increase offerings from your followers.
What? Sehetep is Sobek's right hand. He will never do this. What you are saying is blasphemy.
Ah, you priests. Forever holding to your superstitions. You have been told the truth. The gods themselves will judge what you do with it.
Move! Hadi!
A long one, huh?
Ah, the glorious Magi has returned. You caused quite the furor. You surprised me.
Not bad for a sand scratcher. I like entrepreneurs, free spirits, money makers. You love to fight, I love to make money. Together, we can do both. I will find the fights, you win them. We both get rich. Or I get rich, you get what I give you. If you want more challenge, head to Cyrene. I mentioned your name to the arena owner there. You are welcome.
The fight is not over yet! More arrive!
Stand and fight!
Mind now!
You are very
Can you feel the blood rising? Our hearts have a new champion!
Thank you.
More provocateurs!
That was beautiful.
Those ears! Victorious!
Sobek will beat you! Victory after victory after victory! The Siwon is fighting for more than survival! Provocateurs!
Ha ha ha!
prisoners eager for blood. Another gladiator falls. So it will peace. The Magi wins! Lucador! The arena claims another one. More bones!
the glorious Magi has returned. You caused quite the furor. You surprised me.
I like entrepreneurs, free speech.
North of the city.
I will take a few feathers for Tamhotep's ritual.
Hundreds of Egyptians starve every year. Where is Sobek and his sandal-licking priests? Where is the protection we were promised?
Business come
what is he doing? Fattening his priests with offerings stolen from the poor! Why should the gods help Egyptians when we refuse to help ourselves? Neck, even so. Neck no longer protects us. His damned priests lie and steal from the people. And the gods do nothing! The priests of Sobek hold hands with the dogs of Ptolemy. They force money from us through fear!
Magi of the hour! You can help me by it. A merchant friend of mine had her goods taken. Perhaps you can find the thief who did it. Have a short discussion with him. You can take whatever he has.
Thank you.
What on earth?
Hi, busy.
I found what you need, Tamhotep.
The seer spoke truth when he named you Deliverer. My ritual must be performed in the Moon Shadow at the base of the Pyramid of Djoser. Will you guard me and my maid until it is done? There may be dangers on the road as well.
Gladly.
Then let us ride to the Pyramid and wait until the night unfurls in splendor.
This is uncertain country. Why not bring more guards?
My ritual must remain private.
Is that also why we travel off the main road?
Yes, it is less safe but more secret. The lack of a son lowers my husband in the esteem of the people. And if they knew of the babes I have lost, his ability to compel the gods would be called into question. There are whispers against him already. My troubles bring shame to him and to me.
Nebet, it is not your fault.
Hush, Mara. I know you mean to be kind, but the scrolls are clear. The woman is the carrier of the child's sex.
I do not believe that, Nebet.
Hey, got you!
By the gods, not to return to what we spoke of. We are here.
My sword stands between your ritual and any who threaten it.
Ptah's blessing on you.
Every morning of my childhood, my father and I spoke the prayer of the Medjay, a promise to those in need. I am a Medjay. I am a feather in the eagle's wing, a living dagger plunged from the sky into the heart of chaos. I am a truth unknown, a scabbard unfilled, a son of the Nile, and a defender of the people. You cannot kill me, for I walk among the dead. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home. My son should have learned this prayer from me.